Hey, what's up, you guys? My name is Summer Snowwolf, and welcome back to Epic Mickey Rebrush. In the last episode, we encountered our first boss and got a little inside knowledge about the thinner disaster, which apparently is what caused the majority of wastelands to get destroyed along with the blot. But so this episode, we are going to continue on, and I think, let me double check our quests. Oztown projector screen. Get the projector screen to Oztown working again. Right, because we need to track him down. I think we're also going to be getting some... Okay, good. Got some health. We're also going to be getting some more side quests. Oh, hello, sir. Yeah, sorry. Well, looks like they're okay. Oh, wait. Can I, like, use... I'm not going to test it. I was just about to say, I'm like, can I just, like, test to see, like, get how much... if, like, even the characters be... affected by the thinner and blot. Thinner and paint. I'm still gonna keep up of like doing all this stuff because it's also mostly kind of like OCD kind of. I'm seeing of just like this looks like complete. Secrets. Interesting. Yeah, we got a bronze pin. Oh no, a silver pin this time. What? Okay, I'm just gonna throw, like, my knowledge of the animations just out the window, because simply, like, all of it just keeps changing, so it's just like, okay, I thought it was like this, but no, it's not. I think this is Pete's cousin. Gosh, lots of these characters look alike. They're different versions from different stories. Like me! I thought that you folks were forgotten, but I never forget you, big bad Pete! Big Bad Pete Pan, Small Pete, Pete Exotic, this place got, that's lots of me. We get the things done in Wasteland, see? So folks work with us and nobody will mess with us. So this does kind of tie back into what Gus said, is that like, Wasteland is just filled with different versions of characters. Some of them even look like ones from the original cartoons. Interesting. Hey, Big Bad Pete's the one and only. I'm the go-to guy around here. And don't you forget it. Nothing gets done if I ain't around. And I hears about everything, including your running with Small Pete back in the world of gremlins. So here, pass a meat ticket. But don't think that means I decline to ya. Small Pete Pen. Small Pete may be a real chowderhead, but I'm glad you helped him. Even though I know you're in... Yeah, you're in it for gear that I rumors to leave. Well, here's the gear. You deal on the gear. Big Mouth Galinda's always bragging about how fast she is, so I set up a little race for her. Told her I'd give her a prize if she could beat it. Seeing and as I didn't think she could. But anyways, she did. But we never agreed on no prize, so I gave her that worthless gear. Bottom line, I don't get around no more. Or the girl over there at the fire station does. So I can't even... So I can't help you even if I wanted to. But maybe she can. Otherwise, tough luck, Pally. Remember, you can press... Show you where to go now. Oh! Interesting! I guess this is kind of like a nice little way... sort of like give you an idea... Like where you go, in case you get lost. Which I can see easily happening, because it's like... Where am I even going? I'm going a lot of the time. Excuse me, ma'am. Glinda. Hey there, I'm Glinda, and I'm a little bit adventurous like yourself. I just got back from Mickey Junk Mountain. That's a scary place. I was camping in the old collector's huts when Blotlings showed up. Had to get out fast. I thought being on that ledge was safe, but I was wrong. Left my prize climax behind. Oh well, maybe I'll come across another one soon. But anyway, new quest received. Glinda's lost axe. Huh? Do you want to try my race trial? I smashed Pete's goal time. Simon gave me this gear as a reward. If you could beat my time, I could pass the gear along to you. The rules are simple, really. Follow the guardian and reach the checkered flag before the clock runs out. Do you want to give a trial? Sure. We'll try at least. Okay, let's get started. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh! Okay, so I think I'm just running. Yeah, well, it's a good thing that I learned how to sprint. Because otherwise, this would be a lot harder. Okay, where is this thing going? Okay, there. Then up here. Here. Oh, God. Okay. Where am I going? Yes. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, I thought that was part of it. My bad. Where? Okay, there. Okay, now this way. Okay, there's where the finish is. Finished! Wow, great job, Mickey! As promised, here's the gear you wanted. Oh, sweet! Hey, you want a gear from Glinda? Now, let's go talk to Horace. Horace, at this database, it's easy to see about the gear he has. Ah, okay, so that was part of the Oz projector screen child. Perfect. Okay, we also got a missing axe quest for her. I feel like this Mickey Junk Mountain is probably somewhere we're gonna be going to a little later on. Because when I thought of looking for Small Pete's boat, it did lead to... Ooh! What's this? Laralee. A cartoon museum should be funny, but this one kinda sad these days.
Oh.
Animatronics scare me a little. They remind me of Beatles work. Animatronics. Oh god, are we gonna get some Five Nights at Freddy's shit here? Yeah, whoa. Ooh. Interesting. Wait, is that... Oh, that's the Dark Beacon. Oh, are these places that we've been to? Oh, ooh, I wonder if this is, like, somewhere that, like, as we progress further on into each of these locations, we're gonna, like, build up the museum as it is. Interesting. I wonder if that thing will have some importance that we have to get. Interesting. Oh, is this, like, here where we get costumes? Welcome to my shop, Mickey. Casey. Ooh. It restores all of Mickey paint and thinner. Restores all of the paint. And a Hoppy Clock Tower. Gremlin Vintage Pin. Oh, so this is where we can buy some stuff. Interesting. Interesting. This we can purchase. Welcome to the Wasteland. Sure, we can get this. We can get this. And get this. So this is basically like a shop where we can just refill some stuff. Okay. I thought it would be, like, somewhere where we could do upgrades. But I guess, like, the upgrades only really matter of, like, when we interact with important characters. Man. I definitely wish that there's... I hope we can find some kind of way to increase the range of this. Because there's a lot of areas where you look at it and it's kind of like, man, I wish I could just... You gotta have to, like, go to a specific position in order to truly interact with it. Otherwise, you're like, oh my god, how do I get up this? Oh god. Get up there, for fuck's sake. There we go. Like, see, it's about, like, trying to figure out, of, like, where you go. Another pin. Right, what color are we getting? A bronze? Yep, bronze pin. The bronze and the gold look so similar. It's kind of hard to know, like, okay, is this the right one? Alright. I think that's enough screwing around for a little bit. We'll probably go to... Like, there's more down the street. But first, let's go to the detective agency. Hello? Welcome to Horror Scholar Investigations! Can I... Oh, my! Maggie, do you remember me? Horace Horse Collar! I was in the Firefighters, as the Barnyard Broadcast, as the band concert. That one was famous. Don't remember, huh? That's alright. Nobody else did either. So I wound up here, same as everyone else. No, that's sad. Here at Wasteland, I'm an ace detective. At least I'd like to be. Haven't solved a case in years, but if you need an investigator, I'm your guy. Business is down these days, but I'm sure it will pick up anytime soon. Anytime now. I have one of the gears that I use to power up the projector screen machine to Oztown. I can give it to you, but I need you to do something for me first. Of course. What's up? Casey, the Emporium owner, borrowed a book from me a while back, but he never returned it. Can you go see if he still has it? Bring it back to me, and I'll give you the gear. Okay, makes sense. Recover the horse's book. I kind of remember Horace from, like, Kingdom Hearts with, like, some mentionings here and there. And I could have sworn that we saw another version of him. Version of him out here somewhere. Yeah, what a big surprise, because he did say that, I guess, like, different versions of the characters, even if they're just, like, essentially just costumes. Costumes for other characters do exist here. It's Casey. Hi there, welcome to the Emporium. My name is Casey, and I've been running this shop for a long time. If you ever need anything, this place is to get it. Does Horace send you? I understand you're looking for Horace's book. Well, that's a problem. What happened? I finished reading it a while ago and lent it to Polly. Polly, the ice cream parlor owner. His shop, I was just down the street from here. You should go ask him out. Oh my god. Is this gonna be one of those things where I gotta go, like, just from one location to another? Like, you gotta go over here! Oh no, you gotta go over here! Cause it's just like, fuck's sake, just give me to one place, please. Ooh, this is a cool place. Hey there, I'm Polly. And the owner of the ice cream parlor. Ice cream is hard to come by these days, so sometimes I don't have much variety. Business has been slow, but reading keeps me entertained when there are no customers. That's why I also sell enchantments and some fillers for your phone remote nowadays. Hey, you're looking for a book that Casey lent me? I wasn't quite finished with it yet, but I suppose I can you can have it anyway. Stop by again soon. Oh, can I actually get ice cream?
No.
Oh, okay, so we can actually get some stuff. Oh, restore our health. Oh, just restores all health. Oh. Let's see, what do I want? Paint bundle. Mechanical Swiss Army knife. What? Mad machine. Okay, these are mostly just like shit. Hey, just like for photos and whatnot. Okay. I think maybe I'll have to save up a little bit. But I wish that there was like, there's like upgrades instead of like restores everything. It just gives you like, you're like, okay. You're like, here, upgrades to where you can fire, where your paint and thinner can be launched faster. Faster and stuff like that. Like, it is cool that they have like sections for in case. If you run for a while and you haven't really recovered any paint or thinner, it's cool to have, like, those set up where, like, okay, if you can't find any bundles, you can just come over here and restore everything. But at the same time, I feel like it would have been better to have it be like, you can now shoot at a much longer distance. Or other ways of, like, restoring, of, like, expanding your capacity. Alright, Horace, we got the book.
Oh.
Great, you recovered my book, How to Be a Detective. Now I'm almost ready to reopen my agency. Hopefully things will go better for me this time. As promised, here's the gear you need. Don't be too hard on Oswald, he really does try. Recovered Horace's book. You now have both gears, Mickey. Let's hurry back to Gremlin Marcus. Yeah, okay. So, where would I go? Okay, that way. That now really comes in handy. That did not even give me an idea of like, okay, you go this way. Okay, just restoring. Here we go. Yeah, it's thankfully at least like some of these spots are close enough to where the paints doesn't have to reach too far ahead, but it's still, I'm like, man. Range increase would definitely be helpful in this game. Reminds me of like when I was playing Power Wash Simulator. When I play Power Wash Simulator sometimes of like giving the upgrades of to increase like the range and everything. It definitely makes like cleaning like some of the stuff much easier. Whoa. See? Oswald made it. It all just for the puck. Is that Walt Disney? With a few changes. Oh. It's a nice likeness, though, isn't it? Interesting. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be a statue of Walt Disney. Is he? Whoa. So are these, like, locations that we get to go to? All these? So we got, like, a futuristic kind of thing. Looks like... I think, this might lead up to the junkyard that's... Maybe this could lead back to the castle, and, this looks like it leads to an island area. Interesting. But I guess I'd like to recreate the likeness. There's probably a statue. Mickey has a statue like this, where it's Walt Disney holding Mickey's hand. So it's interesting that there's like an alternate version of it. Okay, so I think... Oh, come on. Okay, good. It's just like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get up there. How do you expect me to get up there? Okay, that's... Okay, Marcus. You've recovered both gears, fantastic! There's only one more thing to do. And I have to get this thing running. You see, when the machine broke, its energy was scattered around the park, like in forms of power sparks. Various people have picked them up, and some have yet to be found. We will need one of them to start the Oztown projector screen. I'm pretty sure I saw one on display at the museum. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. It's in the plaza between Horace's detective agency and a train station. Okay, I got it. Try visiting Casey at the Reporium. I think I saw him with one earlier. Okay, so we got two spots. So, let's check them out. We do have one new exhibit. See it glowing? What? You need it for need the crazy glowing orb on the display case? I let you have the power spar if you can find something more interesting to replace it. All sorts of things get left behind at the cinema. You should talk to the usher about it. Okay, so we gotta go to the cinema. So that would be for that one. I'll check out the other one. Like, I think it'd be easier to just do these, like, one at a time, so that way I remember it better. Whoa. Wait, is it taking us back to the castle? Whoa. What is this? Okay, that just leads me up here. A lot of doors are locked. Okay, what is this? What are these? Mickey and the Beanstalk. Huh? Projector screen? Wait. Hang on, what is this? There was a guy outside, so let's go ask him. Explain. Come on, come all, come see. Let's see the latest cartoon escapees. Have a laugh. Have you ever... hey, you're an adventurous type. We need more cartoons here. If you happen to find any during your travels, bring them on and on forward. You can see the stars here. Sometimes we have famous patrons, including you, of course. Feel free to step inside and play through those exciting moments again. Collect film reels. Okay, but that's... Yeah, you collect enough film reels for reward. You got e-tickets. Here. I have a cutlass. Oh, is that I left behind Captain Hook himself? Looking for something for the museum? Well, I guess Hook's cutlass will be a good exhibit. Okay, since you already brought some flipsteam trades, I'll just have this for free. Ah, okay. There we go. So that is like areas for like what the projector screens we've been exploring into. I guess there's a way, there are like ways for where we can go back and re-experience them again. I guess that makes sense. Excuse me, ma'am. Oh, look at that. And this cutlass. Yes, it's quite a specimen. I will gladly trade in a power spark for this fine piece. Yes. Ah! Thanks, Mickey. Remember to stop by anytime. Of course. Thank you. Swashbuckler pin. Okay, that's one. Now. Oh, I think we can ask about. Found back my room key. I'll give you something reward inside. Hopefully, this power spark is okay with you. Okay, so that's what the key was. Interesting. Right, so now that we got the sparks, I believe this means now we can go back and get the projector screens up and running again. You retrieved this power spark. Now I can get the projector screen and Oztown working. And let's see what's happening. How many was this device? Middle here, adjust that. Voila! The projector screen to Oztown is working perfectly. Okay, so that's Oztown. While you're gone, I will try tinkering with other projector screen. Good luck, Mickey, and take these e-tickets to help you on your adventures. Perfect, thanks. Okay, so it looks like these are areas that we're gonna unlock one at a time. So this one is to Oztown. Wonder what movie is this one? Through the Mirror. Oh yeah, I remember this one. Do you want to travel to Oztown? Yes. Oh. Ooh. Okay, interesting. We're kind of like back in Mickey's room. True, but I remember seeing like this little cartoon. In fact, this is how the game started. We're like, we were in here. Then we gotta go through the mirror. And we wind up in a whole new world. Okay. There's where the cards are. Just go down here. Just exploring around. Is there anything? Nope. Okay. Guess that is just for more tickets. Oh man, this is so weird. Okay, not quite what I was expecting. Ooh. Okay, we can't really interact with the cards. Ah, fuck! Get out of the way, Jesus. Whoa, what just happened there? Okay, this is really, really, really much of a challenge. There we go. Come on, make it. Yes. It's like, I want to get that reel. Fuck you! There we go. Through the mirror. Okay, there we go. Okay, that might be the way out. Check. Oh yeah, the cards. Fire pit. Okay. If I go in here, will this... Okay, I can't really go in there. Oh, but I think I did take a little damage, so... Let's not go in there. Okay, I think that's it for now, so... Here... Ah, we're back. Everything's normal size again. Check up here. Ooh, more concept art. Cool. Alright, let's get out of here. Welcome to Oztown. It looks like Donald's tomb boat sank. I was thinking last year. Donald's tomb boat? I've always liked that Oswald statue. That fellow standing in front of the gang factory is named Moody. He's Moody. Whoa. The whole area changed too. Yeah, well, obviously we're in a new location, but it's kind of like, ah, it's now day here. So I guess like each of the places that we go to, it's like night or day or something. Excuse me, miss. I'm looking for Oswald. Lady Snakes, Mickey Mouse! Ooh. I'm Carla Bell. Why, you remember me? I think so. Sorry. Look! Hello. I was in Mickey's Carla Dumber. In Mickey's Polo Team. He was the stars. Or for its benefit, both the original and the remake. I guess, as no one sees those anymore. Oh well, I'll just get back to my garden. With all the commotion, there's only been... Oh, I'm sorry. I do remember Carla Bell. So you're going after Oswald, aren't you? That sounds dangerous. If you're going to McJunkie Mountain, you'll need to fix that bridge. And there's a gremlin handyman around here, but he's been missing a while. Oh, before I forget, something has been making noise near the gang factory. Can you go see what it is? It sounds like something might be calling for help. I would go check it out myself, but, well, you know. It sounds creepy. At the very least, I can help, repair your house. But I do remember Miss Carla Bell. I think that, in some versions, she was kind of like a love interest for Goofy. At least I remember from the Three Musketeers. It's your special they did. That was one of my favorites. Hello! Look, Mickey! It's your house! I mean... Puppy of your house. Give out for the direction, eh? Oh yeah, I think I remember this from one of the specials. I think, like, the one that comes to mind is when Mickey was, like, going looking for a new house, but he got a terrible, like, crappy house. Well, it wasn't crappy, but it was, like, too extreme for him, and he's just like, oh, fuck this. With this, and like he came back to this old house, and even though it was noisy, he was just like, ah, this is great. I enjoy this house. Can we actually go inside it though? Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Hello, Mickey Mouse. Welcome to Wasteland's version of your house. Okay, well, can't I explore around? Kick my feet up? Come on, some tomatoes? Let me know. Okay. I guess not. Well, that's cool. Look, what is this? Looks like it's another house. Here we go. Yeah, get this thing on ice and throw it up. Here we go. Let's make it all nice and pretty. There we go. Nice and fixed. And that's all repaired. Good, 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 good. Okay. I wonder what it looks like. Can we now explore inside? No. What? No. Okay. Interesting. So some of these houses we can't explore, but others we're like, no. Okay. How am I gonna get that bridge fixed? Ugh. Spinner. We got that guy. We do gotta talk to him about. I think, like, to get the thing fixed, as well as also to see if, like, what sort of noise is going on in the back. There we go. Oh, fuck me! Ah! I wasn't seeing where I was going. Shit! Ow! When I saw you show up in Oztown, I knew it would be good things. Say, do you know, do you know that you repaired my house for me? Now I don't have to hang out under the safe for shelter all day. Dude, you shouldn't even be hanging out! Not from what I think to begin with. Speaking of the safe, want a combination? Something in our complaints all the time. I'm kind of tired of it. Here's the combination. Okay, I can't even. Let me see, safe. Wow, how do I even get this thing to. What the fuck is this? That's Goofy! I mean, sort of. It's out of a troll of Goofy. Oswald built him. With the bad doctor's help. Oswald wanted a friend like your pal Goofy.
Gorge, hello, Mickey.
Where's the rest of him? What happened to you, Goofy?
Well, I was doing some work in Tomorrow City when the mad doctor went and betrayed all of us. He had some of his friends tear me to pieces. I know my parts are scattered, but I know I could count on you to put them together for again, Mickey.
Hey there, Mickey! Do you think you can help me out? I'm bad. The bad doctor scattered my body parts around Tomorrow City. If you're going by there, could you get them and put the bed together? Guess we got another quest here. Okay, that's a little morbid. I feel like they took them apart and then just, like, left his hand in here. I thought it was, like, show me secrets. Okay, so how do I get the safe? Yeah, okay. You just gotta jump out to a specific position. Okay. Oh, hi. Ow. I'm free! Ow. What a good likeness. Respawn. Thank you for rescuing me. I owe you one. Matt, headed to Mitchokey Mountain? I can help with that, but I need my wrench. And I think I tethered a telephone over at a house and tried to save. I'm certain he still has my wrench and says I need to go get it back from him. Just let me know, you know, when you have it. So is he making all the noise? Noise? I'm pretty sure. Okay. I think I can talk to Carla Bell about it. Well, I'm making a pie for Horace's birthday coming up. I'm bad. I've made pies for him for years, and I'm starting to wonder if he likes it. Then I found this recipe in wonderful connection. Ice cream cake. No plain cake. A cake for Horace, but a special treat to make up for those pies. I just need some ice cream. Would you get some from Polly and Mean Streets? Of course you will. I have to get started with the cake soon, so don't take too long. Oh, man, I'm getting so many quests. Many quests. Do I still have. Okay, I think it's secondary quests. Okay, so I need to find a lost. Oh, man, I could have gotten the ice cream while I was damn it. Okay, so. So I gotta go get some of the ice cream back in Mean Street. And I gotta find some body parts for animatronic Goofy. Hey, Goofy. Gotta thin out all the coloring from the Gang Factory. signature is bothering him. And when it closes the game factory, it's closed. Says you might as well thin it out. What? It's... Wait, so I have to use... Oh, when they show up to see the gang fight. So I have to use thinner on this? But I thought the whole point of it was to restore the town. Okay. Okay, we got another spark. Okay, that's a good at least. Okay, and I could get more stuff to repair up here. Is that me jump there? Yeah. Okay, completely missed that. So he wants this whole thing just thinned out. I guess I could do that. See what happens. In case nothing happens, I can always, like, restore it with heat. What? Oh, God. Is that? Oh, God. Okay, I think that does it. Hey, dude, I think I did it. What do you want? Now that place would attract any attention. Here, have a power spark. okay, excuse me, phone, can you give me the wrench? Prescott wants his wrench back? No way! Look, if he gets his wrench back, he's going to disassemble me. Disassemble! He's still mad that I had him locked in that safe. Really, though, he had it coming. Anyway, I can tell you... I think you need the wrench. So I'll tell you what, if you can help me restore my signal, you know, to Mean Street, I'll give you the wrench. Okay, there are three more power boxes like this one in Oztown. It's enabling them, and it will allow me to reach people in Mean Streets. Okay, I did get one of them. He's not even a gremlin. Okay, I respect that it's your house, but if you let me go in there, I'll get the wrench back. Can I go in there and get the wrench? The wrench... No, let me try something. Okay, but I can't fix the wrench without it, and that's a level okay for you, even with my wrench. Okay, I know. Just let me try something, okay? Okay, so I need to find some power boxes. I did see that there was one up there after I restored the theater. And honestly, like, the dude didn't even question it. He's just like, yeah, whatever. Okay, so there was one. And this one, that there was two. Yeah, like, I found two. Let's see. So restore, okay, yeah, I already did get two. So we just need to find more. It's, ooh. I can skip it and go... Oh, I can actually skip the film and go to E Street. Okay, yeah. That actually would come in handy, because I was thinking of, like, man, I wish there was, like, an easier way to, like, fully fast travel to and from. So, while I'm here, I think I'll just go ahead and, like, get the ice cream, so that way I can, like, just go straight back. I couldn't find the power boxes yet, so I might have to do a quick search for to find the other two. But I did find the cake. Oh, my, Mickey, this is exactly what I need. Drop by later, and I'm going to finish the ice cream cake. Okay, so I think that's something of, like, good. That is finished for now. We'll probably be able to come back here. Let's get the ice cream. Now, where do I find the other two power boxes? They gotta be somewhere around this area. This area. Yeah, like, we found one over there. The other one was behind that Mickey's house. It's kinda like, where do I find the other two?
2,000 years later.
Okay, after doing a little searching, I found that there's supposed to be, like, a cave somewhere around this area. I think, like, maybe it's supposed to be... Whoa! Okay, I found it. I guess... at least leave this open. But it's just like, okay, where is the thing? Okay, why is there a bed down here? That's creepy. Okay, but there's one of the missing power boxes. No. Yeah, sorry about that. The other one is supposed to cross this bridge, this area, and have to thin out the wall. Nope, not that one. Here we go. Looks like the last of the power boxes, we should get back to the pump. Okay, perfect. Yeah, that was definitely like one of those things of like, where do I even find this thing? You just simply gotta look in the right direction. But now, we should be able to get the wrench back. Communication should be restored. Hello? Hello? Hello, Mickey Mouse? Welcome to Wasteland's version of your house? Dude, I fixed the phones. The power box is ruined. I cannot reach even further than Main Street. You should keep me busy for a while. Thanks. Here's the wrench, I promise. Okay, perfect. Can you do one more thing for me? I'm trying to reach your phone on McChucky Mountain. If you dial 726 on one of the phones out there, it should help me find a connection again. If you help me out, I'll have a reward for you when you get back. Okay. You know, hopefully that teach another quest for McChucky Mountain. That might be like one of the main areas that we'll have to go to. Okay, that. All right, Gremlin, we got the wrench. Now I have a wrench, so I can fix the bridge. All right, here we go. I love that the definition of fixing is just like, just beat the shit out of it. Good luck on McChucky Mountain, Mickey. Okay. Wow, back in black and white. This is not Steamboat Willie. I don't think I have to switch. What? Okay, do I just need to ride this? Okay, I have good. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Okay. I have no idea what's going on. It's sort of like, what is this? Mickey's steamroller. Oh, it's steamroller. I thought it was steam roller coaster. It was just like, what's a steam roller coaster? Oh, fuck you. Or just send me to my death, I see. Oh, good lord. Hold on. I guess it's just like, okay, go a little bit faster. Okay, we got some extra content. Wait, did it crash? Oh my god. Who let who drive that? Oh, that looks very grim. Well, it is called Mickey Junk Mountain, so I guess it's we could say like some old Mickey Mouse merch or something out there. It's a little creepy. Oh, there's the mountain we have to climb. Oswald's sanctuary is all the way at the top. The dude lives here? It won't be easy to reach him. You see, he really doesn't really want visitors. Oh, bunny children. Wonderful. Bunny children may look cute, but don't let too many crowd around you or they become significantly less cute. When they see a splatter, they get entirely uncute, from the splatter's perspective anyway. I vaguely recall that old crane being powered by some sort of electrical system. There appears to be an operator. I don't know, dude. You should ask him for information. Seek out Oswald. So he's in there, okay. So we also gotta find, like, a couple of other stuff. Just to see. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, there's a couple of side quests here. It's here. Okay, right, gotta dial a phone number, get up there, and I gotta find a lost axe. Not entirely sure where I'll find either of them. Although, I think we're gonna call this episode of Epic Mickey here good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is getting a bit more interesting, like, we're seeing a little bit, and of, like, it seems that Oswald was trying to replicate some sort of, like, normalcy. I see for a lot of the tunes, we're trying to, like, bring in, like, some of Mickey's friends, and even, like, going so far as to, like, recreate his house. In his house, like, here in Wasteland. I guess this is his way to, like, try and preserve. And it's interesting that we're seeing different versions of other characters that, even though we're familiar with some of those characters, the, like, older versions of them and, like, alternate versions of them got pulled here into Wasteland, which is an interesting concept. It's like all of them are, even though they're essentially, like, reskins and costumes for the characters, they're still other characters, even if they're, like, used once or twice here and there. So it's interesting to see, like, how much further this goes along. This will probably be an interesting area to, like, try and navigate through. I honestly have no idea, like, where the hell to even start on this. But we'll figure that out next time. For now, though, that's gonna be it. So if you guys want to see more videos like this, if you're just subscribe to the channel, hit the bell notification, you're gonna help us. Like up next, we're gonna have some fun. So overall, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button, comment, share, 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 and forgot to YouTube, follow me on Twitch. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time in the next video. Goodbye!